Hey everybody, welcome back. So, headsets get hung up on a thing. Oh well. Okay, display switched. So, last time we pretty much committed a fucking war crime against the boss of the last level. Alrighty. Way of the Warrior Adept. Required weapon proficiency, current weapon proficiency. Okay. And it looks like you picked up a thing or two about handling a weapon. I'll take you on myself this time. Don't think I'll fold as easily as my disciples. Come on, show me what you've got. He's not using a wooden sword, he's using a log on a stick. He's using an old-fashioned LARPing tool. Well, shit. Yeah. Don't care. Oh, fucking. Live the cheesy warrior! See? He agrees. It's an excellent strategy. Guy hero. That was an excellent fight, you cheap-ass bastard. You just kept doing the same thing over and over again. Congratulations, you're a dick. You really did it. You brought me to my knees. I'm going to recognize you as an adept of the Taishi school. But it doesn't end there, you know. You have strength. I can teach you the technique to go with it. So don't rest now. Train harder and harder. Every day. Next time we meet, we'll fight for real. I can't wait. Ha ha ha. Oh. Well, good thing I have enough shinobi box, and... It seems the time is right for imparting the next technique to you. I brought you this skilled sparring partner, myself. A ninja moves swiftly, taking an eye for an eye. Use your training to read your opponent's movement and defeat him utterly. So... Well, fuck, if I have to fight you... Shit, the basic ninjas were annoying as it was. I gotta fight fucking Hattori Hanzo? Really, Hattori?
Huh?
I had tools that time. One-on-one fight, though. I'm still gonna key the key blast. No time for wool gathering. Why don't you let me use my ninja tools that I have selected? I just want to throw a cartoon bomb at you. Come on, be funny. Nicely done. You make good use of the arts of the ninja, but the way of true mastery is yet long. Continue your training and learn all you can. Once you're ready, I'll prepare your next trial. Purification. Master Mage Locks. So I get Elixir, Water Shot, Water Talisman, Sloth Talisman. The flow of ki around you. Your power seems greater than before. If you desire more power still, indulge me in a test of precisely where you currently stand, and whether it is sufficient to teach you a new technique. Alright, we're going back down to the creepy basement. Creepy basement. Actually, wait, that can't be all. What the? Oh, it's one of those fucking umbrella things. Okay, now we gotta... Wonderful, Sir Nanjin. The techniques of Unmyo act on the myriad things of our world with uncanny powers, but they are for the purpose of maintaining the balance between the dark and the light. You must not be tempted to use these powers for evil. We'll meet again when the time is right. So... Poison control, paralysis control, or paralytic control. Wait. Harukudama? Oh, Mega Harokudama. So, wait, does that apply to... Does that apply to the big ones as well? I think I can hold off on that. I kinda wanna carry more bombs. Oh, I actually gotta get the elemental shit. So is it sloth talismans? Increases health gained by elixirs by 10%. Oh wait, I gotta another new title? Oh, hey. Look. Okay, then. So, the Bridge of Bone. Actually, hold on. We got new... Onanamid of Mirmon. Head of the Iga Ninja. I need, what, 12 body and 13 skill? Fuck. Okay, then. Oh, yeah. Not that. Need to... First, let's make an offering. And ready our jutsu. Take off the weakness, put on the sloth. Also... Let's get the double dogs back. Alright. To the Bridge of Bone. Ah, Sir Engine, thank you for coming. I received word from one of the villages in my domain that at darkest night, bandits appeared from nowhere and stream over the Ohashi Bridge to attack them. I've assembled my strongest samurai to take care of the matter, but would you mind lending your assistance? We could use it, and time's of the essence. This is called the Bridge of Bone. Since ancient times, bridges have been an indispensable part of transportation. However, some bridges are thought not to span just space, but also the human and yokai realms. When night falls on bridges, in some places, gates are shut and guards are posted to prevent strange things from crossing over. Because everything and... Didn't I get the thing that lets me, that gives me more bombs or something? Or doesn't that, oh, I bet that doesn't apply to the ninja ones. This probably just lets me carry more of the regulars. Okay, I just get blocked in. Oh, hey, oh! It alters the backwards movement of that little slashy thing I do. Oh, you got a whole bunch of crystals come out your ass. What do you mean, Gandai the Nameless? He obviously has a name. Oh, crap. Ooh. Ow. I see, that was... That bridge ain't no fucking joke. Bunch of assholes on it. Where bandits are coming? Bandits my ass. Well, yokai ass bandits. So yeah, I guess the bandits were coming. Hoi, oi, oi. I'm in your debt, Sir Engine. I hear that yokai appeared and took many lives. A great loss, since all were among my finest samurai. But at least their deaths were not in vain. The disturbance had been quieted. Here is your reward, and with fewer people to divide it between, your share is all the greater. Hee hee hee. Yeah, my dudes all got their fucking assholes eaten out by the yokai, cause fuck them, right? Ooh. I can get another guardian spirit from there. I can get a guardian spirit from there. Unfortunately, I have to cut this video a little early because I need to go set my uploads. So I'll catch you guys next time.